Welcome back to Pocket Ants. Oh wait, I need to summon it in now. Hold on. Whew. Okay, it's snowing, but I needed to get it for dawn because that's a chance for a rhinoceros beetle. But instead, we got a freaking praying mantis. Dang it. Yeah, so it's snowing. In the last video, basically what happened was I was allowed to get a scorpion and a dragonfly, which allowed me to fuse them. So right now we're trying to get some rare bugs and show off our new Christmas spiders in some PvP attacks. And I'm trying to not die, so I gotta stay out of his attack radius so my ants can go in there and do the dirty work for me. But yeah, so we've got two of these Christmas spiders, and their statistics, well, their health is okay. Their attack rate is incredible compared to an average tarantula. So like nothing, the dragonfly has an incredible, let's kill it. We don't want a stupid praying mantis. But these rare bugs, they've got really good attack rates. The tiger beetle's got very high speed. So did I say kill? I hope I select kill. Oh wait, it's still snowing. Can I summon another one? Let's try it. It's snowing. Oh, we got a tiger beetle. Okay. He's on this other side over here. And actually, I need to make sure that I'm... Okay, we are replacing our soldiers. I'm not sure if I want to keep the tiger beetle. I guess I don't really have too many of them, do I? Army, we've got two of them. Okay, so they're not, like, super rare. We could catch one and put them in storage if it's still snowing. See, that's the key. Actually, if it's still snowing, we'll kill him and summon in another bug quick. All right, guys, get over here. Oh, God, he sees me! Get him. Let's get him. Oh, biscuits. Well, it stopped snowing anyway. And we're on a cooldown for our Christmas spiders. As you can see here, we've already attracted two today in the last episode. But I mean, it was incredible. What a day. Hello, boys. Join me. We will fight. But essentially to get... Ooh, it's dusk. What I'm gonna try to do is try to get a bombardier beetle. That's ultimately what we want. I've summoned one before, and that was about it. But yeah, dragonflies, it's nighttime with rain, or in this case, snow. All right, boys, eat him up. Dang, he's good. He has very high attack speed, very high movement speed, so he can pull back like that. I guess they would be better to use than tarantulas and praying mantises, wouldn't they? So we should totally keep this guy. I mean, it's not even snowing. And do we have the storage room? Yes, we do. Or we have an open spot, rather. So we'll capture him. And now I'm thinking what we do is move some of our workers. I like to have like 21 just because on dead bug retrieval. And then once he's in the army, I guess what we could start doing is start putting some of our less rare bugs. Now, which one do we want to get rid of? Which one's better, praying mantis or tarantula? Tarantula looks like they have slightly more health. Tiger beetles, not a lot of health, but you know, they're fast. So we'll put the praying mantis in storage. Tiger beetle added to our army. Okay, so according to the wiki, a bombardier beetle can happen during night or dawn. So we're gonna go for dawn and see if we can't summon one in. Are these guys taking that? Actually, and you don't wanna do it right when dawn happens. Okay, it's starting to happen dawn. And how about 1, 2, 3, go. Did we got another praying mantis. I'm not mad, you're mad. How much food is in a praying mantis? Resource depleted, find a new one. Well, we got a tarantula right here. I mean, a bombardier beetle is considered rare, so it's not likely to happen. Bombardier beetle and a rhinoceros beetle are the two that we still need to acquire, as well as the Asian giant hornet, which that's gonna just require so much training to try to go on beehive runs. The first time I did it, I was an absolute amateur. But we learned the lessons, you know? We learned it the hard way. And you need a lot of, how much was it for the resin? Oh yeah, 7,500, dang. Increased duration of the bee essence? No, that's not it. This is it, okay, it's only 300 to go on a bee run. And we'll kill it. And it says bombardier beetles are the third rarest bugs in the game. Resource depleted, good. All right, and it's dusk. Oh wait, we actually want... But we're cleaning up all the bugs around here. So dawn, we're gonna try again at dawn to summon. And if it's just a lame bug, we'll kill it and go on some PvP runs to build up our pheromone supply, which we're down to 3 now. All right, I think we've cleaned up all the bugs, almost. Maybe there's one up here actually on a leaf. So we'll get that. Oh, it's snowing. It's snowing at dawn. It's a freaking mantis. Come on, man. Oh wait, what is happening here? It's just leaf. I can't select the bug. I guess we'll have to eat that leaf first. Dang it, stupid mantis. We had so much luck in the last one, but the ultimate goal of today's episode is to show off the new spiders in combat. Let's actually see, do we want to keep the mantis? Not really. All right, guys, let's get him. I can't believe we got one before and I ruined it. Maybe we can still get one while it's snowing at night, perchance? We could try it. Kill. And it stopped raining, aka snowing. It's dusk. Should we try it? Why not? Tarantula. We'll kill it. And now it's time to do some PvP. So let's put one of our bugs back from storage, and we'll go with the... We'll just have a spider army this time. No praying mantises. They're all staying home. But we gotta build up our pheromones again so we can attract some bugs. Definitely upgrade our defenses, although technically I think while you're online you can't get attacked. Everybody's out there defending. I guess that's the meta currently, if you have a Venus flytrap. And we gotta get those pheromones. So let's find a player. When did I didn't activate a shield. That's strange. I didn't think I did. Okay, so this is a bronze 1107. I think that's what, in the upper right corner, that's what it means. Does he have a Venus flytrap? We still haven't fought a Venus flytrap. Let's bring in the big boy spiders. Dragonfly on the surface. And the whole army's out here. I don't think we've lost any soldiers yet. Guys, let's attack. Attack, eat. Eat, Christmas spiders. Eat. Oh wow, they just went in and just whooped one. All right, so we got 2 minutes and 22 seconds. They clearly are gonna have everything inside. So let's see if we can't get in the upper chamber here and attract their bugs, which are clearly all massing over here. Are there any bombardier beetles in there? Oh God, oh, they sniped me. Oh, that's a bombardier beetle. You can hear it exploding in there. What's in there still fighting? Oh wow, we lost the ghost mantis. All right, so we'll pull some of these out. So this guy is a bombardier beetle, man. Gosh, I want one of those so bad. That killed a bunch. That stupid bombardier beetle. I wonder if he can blast up here. I think he can. Oh my God, yeah, we're at 7. Jeez, those things suck so bad. All right, all my bugs are in there, but I don't know if we're gonna be able to win or not. I think we are. All right, get in there and help. Oh my gosh, I had 2 soldiers after this. Assuming we win. I think we should. Yeah, they got 1 spider left. If everybody helps, we'll win. Oh God, he's looking at me. He's looking at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Okay, 30 seconds, guys. 30 seconds. We've got no warriors. You just gotta bite the queen. 22 seconds. Do it faster. Oh wow, this is actually down to the wire. So, as you can see, if you have a bombardier beetle, you're just gonna do so well on defense. It's absurd. Oh, 9, 8, 7, 6. Okay, whew. We made it with 4 seconds left to get all the pheromones, which would allow us a summon. We lost 61 bugs. We lost everything, except for those last couple regular tarantulas. All right, Queen, you're gonna definitely be busy breeding tons and tons and tons of soldiers. Wow, that was rough. That was really rough. Man, look at this. We got 3 different resources all right next to each other. Ooh, it's dusk and it was snowing and we attract a praying mantis. Praying mantis. That's lame. I hate praying mantises. Praying manti. But it's nighttime and snowing, so actually I feel like if we try to summon one in, which I don't think I can because I think I'm out. Yeah. We'd have a decent chance at a dragonfly. Rhinoceros beetle and bombardier beetle. Those are the ones we need. Kill it. Kill it with fire. All right, well, let's go to battle and see what we see. All right, we'll call out the big guys. And the tiger beetles too. And if need be, we'll call in reinforcements. I still have yet to come across a player who has a Venus flytrap. Oh, wow. Yeah, so no Venus flytrap. There are another 1107 here. And I'm trying not to have too many soldiers die to the blue ants, but that's exactly what's happening. My bugs aren't really doing enough, and my God, he must have had most of his army out here instead of in the nest. That's good. Good news, relatively speaking. We lost quite a bit, though. 19 ants. Please no bugs, but we didn't encounter any bugs, so I think once again, we're just gonna have all the bugs. Whoa, it's a rhino beetle. Dang it. There's an AoE effect on that rhino beetle. Did you see that? I don't know if it killed a bunch or stunned them or what, but he definitely hurt them. Look at the dragonfly, like in... Oh! Dang it, bombardier beetle. All right, let's lure him out. We got a minute 22. We gotta make this fast. Oh, man, that freaking bombardier beetle. All right, so all the big bugs are fighting. We'll just have to hope that goes well. I think the bombardier beetle's dead. So now we send in the reinforcements here, all of our soldiers, to help out and hope for the best, really. They're down to their last bug, and we've got 6 ants, so we did better than the last time. So that's gotta count for something. Even with their bombardier beetle. Dang. And we're not gonna end this one with 4 seconds left. So I'd say all said and done, things are pretty good. And I like the Christmas spiders. I feel like it helps, but things are not created equally, man. The bugs, dude. We need the good ones, but we can't get them. All right, it's nighttime. Bombardier Beetle has a chance at night. Might as well. Whoop-de-whoop. And it's a scorpion. Okay. Well, I definitely want to... Oh, yeah. We're going to need soldiers here. Let's go ahead and put a tarantula in storage so that we have room for this scorpion. I mean, a scorpion's cool. Do not get me wrong. So let's actually see. A scorpion has a high attack rate and okay health versus, I mean, he's better than a praying mantis. He's better than a tarantula. We only have 6 soldiers though right now. We're breeding as many as we can. All right, so we have a full army. So let's go and get this scorpion. Dang, he's fast. Who are you looking at? Not me, hopefully. So we've done some PvP attacks. We got a scorpion because they have a high chance, I guess, or a higher chance spawning at night. I think. Luckily, he's close to the nest, so we can call in the reinforcements from the fallen relatively quick. Relatively good supply lines. Although my soldiers that I summon in here are not attacking. And we'll capture him. And we'll add him to the army, and I think then that's good. I wonder what the ideal army is. All bombardier beetles. What if you encountered someone who just had so many bombardier beetles? Could you even do anything through their nest? And the scorpion was added to the army. So let's go ahead and do one more attack so that we have some pheromones in case favorable weather or time of day happens. Plus, we have one more trophy anyway. And we're at maximum, so after just refilling all the soldiers that died in the last battle, we're gonna go kill them again. I wonder what it's like bringing a bombardier beetle on an attack. Like, it's gotta be absolutely incredible. Now, does this one have a Venus flytrap? Dang, are there soldiers super fast, or was that just weird? Here we go, we'll intercept their supply lines here. We've lost one soldier so far. Man, everybody's going ham up here. All right, time to enter the nest. Whoa. We haven't encountered any big bugs yet. I think what we should try to do is maybe attack our own nest. Oh my god, these are all tier 3s. There's a bombardier beetle there for sure. Dang, that's a lot of dead soldiers right there. Jeez. Oh! Alright, I think this is going not super great. Run! We'll eat that mantis. He creeped out. Oh! They got all my soldiers. I don't think this one's going too well. Alright, everybody in. Attack! Just kill the dang bombardier beetle. We will not win this one, I don't think. Oh, I got blasted. We did get one pheromone from it. Yeah, man, I want a bombardier beetle so bad. They're so good. It's amazing that I had one and then I just like lost it. All right, so we got 54.26. Well, not much we can do except try to lure one out. Well, that sucked. Not the best attack there. And we only got one from it. Now, is the trophy your, like, is your ranking, I wonder if your ranking is, like, how many battles you fought, or won, or what? Diamond. Well, that's gonna do it here. You know, we've had 2 good battles, and then we had 1 very unfortunate battle. So we gotta refill our army here. It's gonna take a little bit of time, and then I'm gonna update. Remember, after your army dies, you need to update. Oh, and look at that, we didn't have that guy in there. Because right now, we have nobody defending, so... Thank you guys for watching another episode of Pocket Ants. Pull the trigger on the like button if you did enjoy the video. Subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you guys in the next one.